do it all? Dude, I'm not gonna do all. There's like huge pieces. Okay, fucking oh shit, wait, there's a bit more. Dude, my nose hurts.
Hey, if you ain't gon' fuck with me, you a dumb fuck, Put up a hit, but feel like one punch, Look at my bank and I'm getting dumb rich, And I'm on a Canada.
It's 1942, it knocked me on my. It knocked me on my.
The year was 1973. It was a cold evening, and a guy named Propernator was just sitting in his house streaming to the boys. You know.
Alright, boys, let's play some Fortnite.
He wanted to play a bit of Fortnite. So he got into the game, and everything was fine until the lights started shutting off, and he got in deep panic. He was confused what is happening. He went on his Discord and saw messages spammed by many people, and then he went to his email and realized that everything is crushed. It has been years, months, days, hours, minutes and seconds since he got deleted from the platform. He found himself on the beach. He had no idea which beach or which location, but there was one thing that he did know, and that is how to survive. For some reason, there was a lot of tic-tac boxes scattered around him. Maybe there was a reason behind it, or maybe that was just a destiny and the only source that would help him to survive. The sweet taste of Tic Tacs gave him unlike powers to gain energy and get up and find his way out from the misery that he was in right now. However, he did start eating way too many Tic Tacs, and that might be bad in a survival situation because of the limited sources of food, but that's what gave him energy to push himself forward. As he was slowly getting up, he was looking around the place, scouting for maybe more food, maybe people that could help, but there was nobody that could help him. He was all alone, by himself, and on his own. As he was wasting his only supply of Tic Tacs, and the supply would last as long as he would during his first time, he started thinking to himself, what did I do wrong? There are people on the platform feeding their cats alcohol, then Batista bombed those motherfuckers to death, and also letting their dogs eat their goddamn pussy. And what do they get? They get more fame, more recognition, and most importantly, they stay where they are. They don't get a ban. And then there is Propernator, a Latvian man that wanted to meme in front of 10 people around 2 years ago by snorting a bit of crushed Tic Tacs. He gets no warning and gets banned midstream for indefinite amount of time, leaving behind his already dead stream that had 2,000 inactive followers, few subs, and few live viewers, but still something that he worked for years, that had the biggest social media rep, and something that he knew he could go have fun and peace and disconnect from everything else. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is why he never gave up. In long distance, he saw this magical shiny box that could potentially help him, that could potentially lead him somewhere else, somewhere where he belongs. This was his only choice, and he took the choice and went back where he fucking belongs. Oh, but before that, he had to heat up his piece of buckwheat that he found on the side of the beach. So yeah, just gotta get some protein and whatnot. Anyways, he instantly runs where the map shows, and just in few hours, he's gonna be back where he was before, and he's gonna have the time of his life. February 8th, we're gonna open over 25 NHL 20 packs.
Oh my god! Dude, oh my fuck! Oh shit, let's fucking go! Yo! Let's fucking go!
One case in CSGO for every single day I was banned for.
Oh shit, set track! Oh my god! Oh my fucking mate, dude, what? Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my fucking god! Oh my fucking god!
And 50 euros on blackjack and cashing out every profit we get.
No bitch, baby. Woo! Yes! Oh my god! Perfect pair went $2. Let's go, baby!
And you probably thought I forgot about you, the viewers. Oh no, no. At the end of the case opening, we're gonna have a giveaway for the regulars, a 7 euro AWP Fever Dream. And for the subs, we have a big one, a stat track. M4A4 Desolate Space, worth nearly 30 euros. Oh, you love to see that. All that and more this Saturday, 8th of February, 6 p.m. GMT. See you there for the best stream of the year.
We're back! Let's fucking go! Look what I got, dude. I don't know how to open this, but hey, fuck it, dude. It feels good to be fucking back, dude. Holy shit! Ew, look at all the boys in the chat! With already fucking... Alright, dude, I don't know if I've ever opened this shit up, but hey, Chromath, Boot, Kneppe, motherfucking Ours, Borgines, everyone, Mayazi, Adam. Alright, boys, about to pop this shit open. I'll just try and not point it at my eyes, alright? Come on! Oh, shit! Oh! Fuck, I didn't... God damn, my carpet is fucked now. Let's go! Let's fucking go, boys! You like my microphone? I'll change it later, wait. I like this stream manager, it's actually really sick. Oh, shit, okay! Yeah, we get a fucking Blackwood from a shit pack. It's already better than the goalie I have currently.
Vitu Jumalauta, hey, hyvä.
Oh, shit, what was that? It's fucking trash. I looked away, I saw the card, I thought it's something good. Can I even replay it? Oh
your
shit,
no. Molly, oh my god. Wait, what? We eat it tonight, boys, oh my god, that's so
what
sick.
What the fuck, Spinky? 20 fucking big ones? Wait, you didn't even type anything? Yo, thanks for fucking donut, what the fuck? Boxes, dude. Oh shit, who's that? Bro, why am I getting these shitty team of the weeks, man? Like, give me good ones. Ziva. Another team of the week. Oh, shit, 84. Oh, it's a goalie. Mark. 198. Holy fuck. This guy's huge. I'll take him any day. Yo, this is a good goalie. He's way better than my Pecorino that I have right now. Holy. Oh, what is the... What the fuck? Yo, fucking Craig Hartsberger, dude. Yo, and these are not even good packs, hello? Dude, his accuracy is literally worse than my fucking grandma's, and she's never held the stick in her hands. What the fuck? Yo, we got Craig. Howdy, brother. Oh, little Thomas, okay. Okay. 97 speed, holy fuck, he's fast. Alright, I'll take a Tatar any day. Yeah, he's going right on my team. I don't know who I'll replace though. And last one, Tyler, goddamn penis, dude. Oh, another Blackwood, really? How many fucking Blackwoods are you gonna give me? Jesus Christ. I've gotten so many goalies already. Oh, brother. Bam. Okay, I don't think we got anything good. Fuck's sake. Oh shit, yo, we did get good. Fucking Zach Cassian, dude. What did the EA is fucking trash? Look, mate. Look. Why do they not have special colors behind these players? They haven't updated their game for fucking years. They show goddamn pink colors under the, what are they called? Marchand cards, got him 86 Marchand cards, and then they show a gray under Zach Cassian, dude. You kidding me, dude? Four Stamkos, hello? Okay, this is the last one. Ninth, yeah, nice, pink. Fucking Tavares, 85 rated player, pink, dude. PogChamp, sick, man. Ooh. Anyways, boys, we got a little great session on the NHLs. Now we gotta go to CSGO, all right? So yeah, thank you for all the people that were here for NHL packs. Appreciate it. Now we're switching to something more high. Something that actually worth a lot of money. Oh shit, dude. Outrise, oh brother. Imagine if I actually pulled one of the six skins, that'd be insane. I feel like I will. Okay, we start off with another goddamn jungle. That's me after I don't get anything from cases. Alright, cool. Dude, we still get a golden. Oh shit, wait. Wait! What the fuck?
Yeah, it's actually spiked in new. It's the one you wanted to use in trade up.
Oh shit! It looks fucking minimum wear as well.
Is that money back?
Yeah, that's 100% money back. And we get cases.
Yeah, 25 euros.
Holy shit! Okay, it was already worth it. Cases, which cases are we starting with? Which ones are the shittiest ones? Prismas? Let me change the music real quick. Not this TikTok music. Alright, we go. First case, baby. Come on, Gaben. You fat fuck. Okay, starting off with a blue. Amazing start. That's facts. These prisms are trash.
Wait, no.
Oh no. Come on, Gaben. What is this, fam? Oh, Statue. Oh, that's facts for you as well, I think. What? Okay. Battle scarred. Two pings go by. All right, cool, nice, man. And oh, Star Trek. Rip. Field tested trash. All right, we got our first purple. Good shit. Cheers. Come on. Wait. Purple. Okay. Progress. Sick, man. God. Oh, nice. More pings by. Oh, God. Great, man. Akko Ben, dude, battles card shit, dude. Oh, great, dude. I like how it baits me with the reds all the time on the start. Nice, man. A little Anil. Anil-y oomp. X, gon' give it to you. What? Come on, baby. Come on, X, give it to me, baby. Fuck you, X. Come on, here it goes.
And it's China!
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag?
Fireworks! We!
I think that's the skin you really want.
Really, dude?
Hawk champ.
What the fuck?
Buffy, open a knife, please.
What the fuck?
Open me a knife, baby girl, please. I'll love you forever. I still love you, but I'll love you even more. Come on. Oh, you're useless, dog. Don't look at me now. Oh my god. Oh my god, what is this? Oh, that's one way how to waste like 100 fucking 20 euros in cases, dude. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're about to roll the giveaway for AWP Fever Dream! Woo! For all the people in the chat. And the winner is gonna be Lil Forehead! Hey! Congratulations to Forehead for milking me of more money! Let's go, boys! Post your trade link in the chat, and I'll send you the skin right now! Oh, and the winner is gonna be... Trisk Joseph! And that's Spin's cousin, I believe. So, hey, congratulations on the win.
Hey!
Alright, well, we have technical difficulties, boys, but we're gonna be back soon. And while we have technical difficulties, we're gonna have a quick ad break.
Yeah, you should probably follow and subscribe to twitch.tv/propernator. He might be a 3 viewer, Andy from Latvia, but the content is something you've never seen before. Also, Damestein is super inexperienced. Unlucky, buddy. Special shout out to Woot, Gromith, and Kanepi. Love you, boys.
There we go. All right, boys, we're back again. Doing the giveaway for M484 stack track desolate space. Keyword's gonna be rich. Type in rich to enter this giveaway. Quite simple, really. All you have to do is subscribe to Propernator, as you saw in the previous ad. All you have to do, if you're not subbed, go to my channel. Wait, who the fuck is this? Clash Royale followers? 9 followers. Cool. Not to him, he doesn't even have a sub button. Go to this channel! And then you click on, here, gift a sub. But instead of gifting one, you can sub to yourself! Alright, boys, we're back on a wheel! 6 people! Who's gonna be out first? It's gonna be Knep! Hey, next one out is Boot. Oh my god, the boys are getting scammed. Third one out is Damestein. And then we have 3 people left on the wheel. Next one out is Gromath again. He's already fucking dying of poorness, and now we broke his dreams of getting slightly richer. And the winner is gonna be Intermission! Yay! Latvian one! This is going towards our Amsterdam trip. Let's go, Intermission. Anyways, boys, the plan is simple again. We have 50 euros on blackjack, already added balance. Every single profit we get, we're gonna cash it out instantly. All right, so we don't go down the fucking hole of losing. Oh, wait, it's all full. Okay, we gotta leave. Wait till some degenerate leaves. Oh, leave, Sammy, you fucking idiot. You can't afford to play 2 seats, you goddamn bum.
Yeah, oh.
Leave, you fucking 4.55 euro cunt that can't even bet on side bets. Jesus Christ, man. They're just sitting there watching, like, hello? At least watch my stream, dude. That's what you fucking get, loser. Come on, put me on the goddamn seat, dude. Let me sit down. Oh, open. Hello. Yeah, boy. Propernator here. All right, let's start off slow. Oh, fuck off. Okay, nice. All right, bet. All right, boys, starting off with a dub. We have won 3 euros. I can... The least I can cash out is 10, so, yeah. I got a 7, really, dude? Oh, straight. Oh, nice. That worked as well. All right, I'll take a little mixed pair. Good shit. I'm feeling it this round. Oh, no. Come on, blackjack. Yes! Yes, boys! I felt the juice. Rough dealing, alright, I like it. Aw, 4, really? Oh! Suited, please, suited. Please suit me, baby, suit me. Fuck you, man, this guy stole my 4. Fuck, dude! No. Oh, yeah. Oh, you can bust.
She's busting.
How the fuck, man? 13 euros, let's go. I'm doing the side bets. Come on. Hello? Come on, give me another queen, baby. Okay, I can work with that.
Put it on the wrong place.
Okay. That's alright.
It's like international. One.
Yes! Huge! Fucking huge, boys. This is what we fucking needed.
Hookers!
Yes, man! Hey, fucking ass. Yeah! Let's go, boys! We're back. Come on, give me another pair. Oh my fucking god, boys. We're rolling, baby. We're fucking rolling. Do I split? I'll split because it's only 6 euros. Fucking
yeah,
dude. Alright, give me 2 aces.
Fucking gamble.
2 aces, mate. Oh, that's a stink.
Because the only time I gamble is when I go out drinking and they have a blackjack table at the bar.
Huh. Please be a 10. Oh.
Oh, I should have hit one more time, last one. Alright, whatever. Come on, give me a 10 now, give me a 10. Secure a push at least if I lose somehow.
Nice.
Alright, one more, 10. Okay, 10. Yes! 74! Holy shit! We just go. Oh my god! A cash out time! Oh, dude, yeah, unbelievable.
Fake viewer.
45 days, dude? Unreal.
Fake viewer, what the fuck?
Oh, bust! Yes, man! Oh my fucking god! Yo, I've cashed out 50 euros, deadass. I've just cashed out 50 euros and we still have 50. Here we go. Ah, 6 again, bruv. Oh my god. God bless Jesus Christ, we are fucking winning huge today, boys! Damn, son! Are you fucking kidding me? We just won fucking 30. Split fucking! I'll give me the split win as well. Oh, that's a stinker. Oh, that stinks, bruv. Shit.
That's what she said.
That's sad. Oh, a guy. I like men dealers. They give the best hands.
You like men.
They give the best hands. Look how fast he is. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, representing men have the men. Men are fast.
That sounds so like.
Shut up, dude.
Not straight. I'm not gonna say though.
This is a big one. Let's go. I guess the sweeps every mirror actually.
Yeah, that's because the US gambling laws.
Yeah. You can't gamble from US. Just move to Latvia.
Yeah, just move.
Oh, wait, another guy? Holy shit, they're just fucking sending out all the men that they have. Yo, give me suited fucking. No, what is it? Straight flush. Or that. That works as well. That's alright. That's alright. Let's calm it down a bit here. Rosie River. Fuck off, dude. They're taking my fucking cards! He's gonna give me a 5. Look. 5. Boom.
It's gonna be a 2.
Are you fucking kidding me, brother? It's cool to being away from Latvia. He didn't just say that. He didn't just fucking say
what
that.
What did he say?
That's it. Wait, you didn't hear that?
No. I have.
It feels good to be away from Latvia.
I have the stream muted because it's like 5
get a
10, 10, 10.
Yes! It has come to an end, the stream. We actually cashed out, what is this? 39, 50, 65, 92 euros. So we made 42 euro profit on Blackjack, so I'm actually kind of happy about it. Anyways, boys, it was a great stream. Congratulations to all the giveaway winners. Thanks for being here for the NHL packs. Thanks for being here for CSGO cases. Appreciate the people in the Discord as well. Cheers. And we'll be back here, I don't know, probably never, because the stream is just going to go downhill now. And thanks so much for watching, boys. I love you all. If you haven't followed, follow me up there somewhere, and check out my YouTube. I have amazing videos, sick videos, like perfect. Yeah, peace out, boys. Love you all. Later.